You likely remember Elian Gonzalez as a frightened child, arriving on U.S. soil on a stretcher after a failed journey from Cuba.
They got the boy.
Federal agents raiding his Miami relative's home. Two countries fighting over his fate.
It is time for this little boy, who has been through so very much, to move on with life at his father's side.
But after returning to Cuba with his dad, Elian's life was anything but normal. Elian and his family had front row seats at many government rallies. Fidel Castro himself attended Elian's birthday parties. Elian grew up to be a vocal supporter of Castro's government. He is studying engineering at a military school in Cuba. In 2013, he attended a youth conference where he spoke out against U.S. policies that he said encouraged Cubans to make the dangerous journey to America.
The message for me is that many others have died while trying to reach American soil. But it is the American government itself that, with an unfair blockade, causes a critical economic situation inside of Cuba.
Today, Elian enjoys playing baseball and hanging out with his brothers and friends. When he graduates, he plans to join the Cuban military. Elian told ABC in May that he hopes to one day return to the U.S. and to thank those who supported his return to Cuba.
I want the time to give my love to American people.
In January, Raul Castro told Elian that he needs to keep studying to live up to the example of his revolutionary heroes. Further proof that Elian Gonzalez is going to remain in the spotlight. Patrick Oppman, CNN Havana.